Hello. So, as you can tell, the long-awaited Effie Trinket Part 2 roleplay is coming up, because you couldn't stop requesting it, even till this day. I think I recorded the first part about a year ago. And I actually found another Dutch designer. The previous video was by my friend. She happened to be an amazing shoe designer, and right now I have a friend of her. They went to the same design school, and he was so kind to loan me some of his shoe designs. And it is, I don't know if you can tell, but a kiss from Ben Elson. And it's this guy. Yep. So if you like his work, then he also has jewelry. These are his earrings, and like a necklace, and he has a lot of minimalistic stuff, so maybe you like that, and then check it out. Have fun. Happy Hunger Games, and may the odds be ever in your favor. Isabel, imagination. ASMR. Welcome, welcome to my fabulous beauty boutique once again. Yes, I've heard that you weren't quite satisfied with the previous options. Yes, the shoes. You didn't like them. All right. I don't see why. I thought I've shown you quite fabulous shoes, but you're the tribute, and you need to look and feel your best once you go to the Hunger Games, yes? Alright, so I have arranged new shoes, an entire collection for you to assess, see if you like it. And if you do like it, then I could custom make those shoes especially for you, my tribute, because I want you to be a victor and live in a victor village. Don't you? Good, we agree on something. Now let's see what shoes I have for you. Yes. Alright, let's start with this one. Now, since you told me that you don't really like those dark kind of shoes, I decided to go with white. Yes. Now let me give you the full display, the full experience. Just take a look at the lines of this shoe. Yes, isn't it fabulous? Look at the heel. This material is meant to really fit your foot so that you have a really comfortable time killing other people in the Hunger Games. Yes, it will make it as pleasant as can be. Now, these shoes also come with knife in the bottom, alright? So that works the same. What they also have is freezing abilities. Not only this shoe, but the whole entire collection has got freezing abilities. freeze, your other tribute to death. Make them into a popsicle. Yes. The end of your Hunger Games, you'll only have ice cubes around you. Wouldn't that be fun? Mm-hmm. Yes. All right, so as you can see, the details are really frosty. The rest is white. This would be perfect in a snow environment. Let's hope that the arena is like an ice pole or North Pole. Yes. Now let's take a look at this little metal piece, the front. Can you see it? Good. This can clap out. Mm-hmm. That's where the freezing beam comes from. Yes. Do you like it? All right. I have different options. Would you be open for a flip-flop? All right, good. Because this is quite a similar but breathing on your toes. Fabulous, right? Yes. Same lines in the heel. I find heels very effective. I know that you requested no heels because it would have been harder to run in or something. I don't imagine how that could be harder. But it is more effective because you're higher up, so you can see more around you in the arena. You haven't thought about that, right? Good thing that I'm your mentor. All right. I know Haymitch is your mentor too, but he does not understand shoes. Trust me. You just knock on his door if you want to know about liquor. Alright, focus. Focus. Alright. So, let's take a look at this shoe. It's very breathable. Again, this really nice material that really hugs your feet just nicely. Deadly heels, again, a knife in the bottom sole, and a breather beam behind this little metallic part. Looks so innocent, right? Do you think? Now, do you like it? You don't think it's absolutely to die for? All right. let's take a look at this one in all its glory. No, no, don't say anything yet. First, just gaze. All right. Just take it all in. Take a look at the lines again. The lines of the shoe, the heel, the architecture of the heel. Interesting, right? Detail. This little bronze part is actually meant to electrocute your components. Doesn't that seem wonderful? Yes. Again, knife in the heel in the front, just the same as every edition. Still very, very lethal. Wonderful, right? So, does this seem like a shoe that you would like to run around in the arena? Yes, okay. Yes. All right. Yes, it does have a heel. All right. So I have a different option for you. I know you want to say that you love this shoe, but wait a little while, okay? Let's take a look. So fabulous. Now this shoe has can disappear. That's right. How about some invisible shoes? Everybody would be totally startled if you just float. They would be so distracted, you could just, you know, get them. Yes? Effie knows her fighting strategies. It's all about distraction. Alright, so let's take a look. Nice. Wide heel. Easy to walk in, yes. Very easy, breezy. Nice. Breeze on your toes and your heel. This goes around your heel. And again, the heel has invisibility powers. But it also has got kind of a suction power. Just like a little fly on the wall, you can press that heel onto a tree or a rock, and it will make you stay. How easy is that? How useful is that? and again. Secret, knife hidden inside. Isn't this a fabulous shoe? What do you think? But it's a contender, right? So, I have one more to show you. You sure this isn't the one? You sure? So breathable, so clever. All right, I'll show you another one. But this is the last. Say anything. Let's take a look. It's got a really rough appearance, like you've been in prison or something, and people will think that you are an experienced fighter. Right? I thought so. Alright. Then again, the floating illusion, distraction, you know. People will think, wow, how's that possible? She's floating. But it's actually the pins. Inside, yes. Now, what is great about this is that the little shoe that you see inside the cage can actually be replaced with a different shoe, maybe in a different color, maybe pink, if you like that. Also, the heel is not very high. No, it's got a plateau in it where the knife is hidden again. So it'll feel like you're walking on your bare feet in a field of meadow. Truly. What do you think? All right. This is the last one that I have for you tonight that I can show you. And, Hunger Games is coming up, so you need to make a decision. You can't go on bare feet. It'll ruin your style. Seriously. All right. Listen. You are a dear, dear tribute. You're dear to my heart. Truly. For you, I will make one more collection of shoes. But after that, you need to pick one. All right? Good. Okay, so then I have got work to do. You probably need to go ahead and do some push-ups or something with the other tributors. And I'll see you again soon. All right. Yes. It'll all be perfect. You'll look wonderful for the arena. Yes. I'll see you again in the penthouse. Bye-bye now. Thank you to all my subscribers. Thank you for hitting the like button, leaving a comment, and thank you for clicking on the notification bell. And a very special thanks to my Patreon supporters. Click on the link in the description box if you also want to support me on Patreon. Watch my YouTube videos on an app